Hello, welcome to Beer Goggles Reviews. Me, Terry Kate. Delicious food pairing, just found. We got the Sandbrooks Porter. And we got a bit of a kind of mild jerk chicken. Very mild jerk chicken, but it's really nice. Not kind of smoked and barbecued and all that. It's smoky and delicious, nutritious. So I've got a little bit of sauce. I'm dipping it. Excuse the ends. Yeah. Quite sweet. It's not proper kind of spicy jerk, but it's kind of nice. Nice barbecued. But really lovely flavours. Kind of nice little sweet, sugary molasses flavours. Little scallion notes in there. Really nice. Let's have a little taste. Now, I always say, the good food pairing, the beer should give something to the food. The food should give something to the beer. And they should kind of both marry well with each other. These here, I don't know if you can see it on the plate here, I've got kind of quite well done little lots, but really delicious. Now, I've got a little bit of juicy stuff, dip it in there. Getting nice sweet notes of that. That are marrying in. And the little burnt edges are marrying in well with the burnt edges of the drink. And are marrying in well with the sweet notes of the drink. But the fennel in the drink is kind of lending to the sweetness in the chicken. Both are really marrying in nice together. Blending well together. A good food pairing. Really delicious. Cheers, everyone. See you in the next one. Don't be late.